have been conducting azaan or adhan at a century-old mosque in Bihar for what they believe will bring peace and prosperity in the region. The Hindus have been doing the daily duty of conducting azaan since there is no Muslim family at the village where this mosque is located. The mosque, which is believed to have spiritual power, is located at Mari village in Nalanda district, famous for news of the historic international Nalanda University, which once attracted scores of intellectuals from across the globe. The village was once home to both Hindus and the Muslims, but all Muslim families left the village following communal riots during the time of India's partition. Currently, about 500 families reside at this village, but there is not a single Muslim family there, yet the historic mosque stands tall. Hindus not only have been taking full care of the mosque, but also conducting azaan 5 times a day, and the offering of their azaan is quite unique. We don't know how to conduct azaan, so we play the azaan recording with the help of a pen drive 5 times a day, every day without fail. That is our daily routine, a local villager Ravikant Kumar, who is a ward member, told this drive by phone on. He added, the Hindus believe this mosque has great spiritual power and hence they never forget to offer prayers on every single auspicious occasion, be it the wedding functions, birthday programs or other celebration in the family. Old-timers say the mosque was apparently constructed in 1920, and at that time some 50 Muslim families had been staying at the village. But right now, no Muslim family resides at the village, but the mosque built by the Muslim villagers stays even today. Now, in the absence of Muslim families, it is the Hindu villagers who have been fulfilling all the basic rituals every day. As such, a group of villagers have been assigned separate tasks to take care of the mosque. While one group of villagers clean the mosque, other groups play azaan songs. Yet another group burns incense sticks and offers praying.